Steve Dotto here. Thanks for joining us today. Today, our topic is address book management. Now, we've talked in the past, and we will talk in the future more, about the importance of managing our own address book. But I'm going to take a slightly different tact on today. Today, we're going to take a look at how you can help others with your address. See, as important as it is having your address book in order so you can find the people you want to communicate with when you want to communicate with them, it's equally important that the important people in your life can communicate with you through your preferred channels when they want to reach back to you. So making sure that their address book is up to date should be something that's important to us. But of course, we have very little control over that. I showed you a product a couple of months ago called Write That Name, which I really like. It's basically a address book assistant that watches all of my correspondence and email and scrapes through it on a regular basis and pulls all of the relevant information, making sure that my address book is as up-to-date as possible with the people who I correspond with. They've got a great offering going. It's a nice service. When I go into my account with them, oh, by the way, there is a video on it, which we have a link to here, so you can watch that video a little bit later to see the entire services. But when I take a look at the list of different tools I have in my account, they've also got this one called the Add Me link, which is way cool. Here's what it does, is it allows you to put a little line, a little link in your email signature that allows, that will automatically populate the recipient's address book. Now, it doesn't do it without permission, but take a look. This is what happens. So there's going to be a line at the bottom of the email, and when people click on it, it's going to pop up a window like this that says my name, all of the relevant information, my social networks, my email address, that sort of stuff, and a single click to add it to my Google contacts or into my Outlook or other address book. It is very elegant and very slick. But it does more than just do this in email, and I will show you that in a moment. It's one of those tools that gives a little bit more than you might see right on the surface. So what you have to do, first of all, is you have to go through and you just have to incorporate your relevant information into your address, into the link here. So you give them your email address, any social networks that you want to have automatically populated into people's address books. So LinkedIn or Facebook or Twitter, you can add all of those, and then it processes it. And it generates the link for you. Now, you can add some extra features like changing the color of the background of the actual message and that sort of thing. But this is the link here, this blue link here. This is what's going to actually appear in your friend's address book. Now, you want to do two things. You want to, first of all, you want to copy your Add Me link, which they walk you right through it. Now, when we've done that, we can now paste it into our Gmail settings, which means it will now appear in our signature, in my case, because I use Gmail as my primary account, in Gmail. So actually, they make it really easy here. If I just click here, I'm going to open that in a new tab, it will then automatically launch Gmail preferences into the proper area for me and save me even one extra step here. And then I just scroll down to my signature in my settings. And here's my signature right here. Lots of blurry bits so you can't see too much. And let's say I want to put it right here at the top. I want to make it very high. I just paste it here, and that link there is now available for people to automatically populate their address book. Very, very cool. But it gets better. Let me show you one other thing you can do with this. I'm going to take a step back here, and I'm going to click on the link itself so I can see exactly what it looks like. Because what I want to do, so that's what my link is going to look like. I want to copy this URL here because this is just a static web URL that has all of my information. If I copy this instead of the embed code that I just did, then I'm going to go into my text expander, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a snippet, which will allow me to then, I'm going to put this snippet in here. I'm going to make the abbreviation for this snippet my addy. And I'm going to add it to my snippets. And again, we've got a demo on Text Expander, which you can, which you should take a look at. It's one of the most valuable productivity tools in my toolkit. But by creating this snippet, now when I'm doing something like being in Twitter, if I'm, let me launch my Hootsuite account here. If I am talking to somebody, direct messaging somebody back and forth in Twitter, and I want to give them my address, instead of having me, you know, we want to move this to phone or to email, instead of having to do all of that you know, typing in of information back and forth, I can just type in my ADDIE and it automatically puts in the link. Of course, I would probably put that in the link here, add that to the link here and shrink it down so that it takes up a little less space. But I've got the ability now to send my address to anybody in any instant messaging form, in any communication. I can send them that link, which will allow them to auto-populate their address book. Isn't that cool? I think that's cool. Thanks. If you've enjoyed this video, please give us a like and be sure to subscribe to our videos here. We release one new video at least every week, and they're all designed to help you get more out of your technology. I'm Steve Dotto. Thanks for joining me today.